I wanted to show you a thread feature. This is a new Solmro 2017. Just for example, I just have a LDAP 16 mm. Go through all. Okay. So by default, you will not see there this thread feature. Go to customize, come on commands and search for a feature. Press F, feature. You will see there is thread feature. Just hold the mouse key and drop on there. Press OK. So now there you have. Now you want to make a thread. First of all, it will ask you the thread location. Okay, this is thread location. Now you see it have already this cut. Comes down. And so it is asking how deep you want thread. Up to the selection, reverse bolt. Okay, I can make it how deep I want thread, and it's a which kind of is a metric tap. Definitely it will be a tap, and this hole was 16. I'll come here, I'll have to select M16. It's a little mix up. M8, M80, M7. Now it's the M16 by 2.0 is a normal thread, standard thread. Now you want to cut thread or extrude. Just select on extrude thread. Okay. And can see here, unable to extend thread on cylindrical face, use cut thread. Okay, actually this is a cylinder inside. Now I have to cut the thread inside there. If you use the extrude thread, then you must use okay, it's like a nut. Then if you want to use extrude thread, it will be on a bolt. I'll show you just now. Press OK. There you have this nice thread. Okay, now just go again, give it dimension 16 mm again, and extrude it 50. Catch. Make it 24. Good, that is the normal. Make it 15. Okay. Now I want to make a thread there. Set the location and bolt up to maybe 40. Symmetric is a M16 by 2. Now if you use the cut thread, it will not work here. Show you now, see, unable to. Now you have to extrude the thread here for this profile. There you have a very nice thread on this bolt.